In a tight match at Rea Road, goalkeeper Marlon Beresford ensured a share of the spoils for the Hatters with a great save to deny Kevin Watson after the midfielder burst through in the last minute of normal time. It was the second draw between the two sides this